Definitely not. As we've seen very clearly in recent times, financial markets can be very volatile and very unpredictable in the short term. Therefore, we will build portfolios in a phased way so that we will reach the target allocation over a period of time. That normally could take up to 6 months. Sometimes it might take a bit longer than that. Sometimes it might take a bit shorter than that. That will depend on our view of investment markets at the time.